Hello, Tubes. Good day again. Well, again, a visit from the Louwman Museum in The Hague, the biggest private collection of classic cars, and just want to show you a real special thing. Look. Ever seen a fifth wheel trailer? Yeah, a real one and an old one. '32 Graham Bleu Streak Coupe, Curtis Aero Land Yard. Well, I'll give you the English text. You can pause, of course. Yeah, it's a real fifth wheel. Look. Let's see details. Not sure whether we see anything, but passengers could ride here on top of this trailer. Look, I'll show you. There's a small door, but inside, you see there? There must be a way to climb in and have a seat over there. Very rare thingy. Well, there's a toilet. And there's a sink. So maybe that's the bathroom. Nope, it's not the bathroom, it's just the door from the inside. So you could lose, you can use your loo. But inside of the trailer. What else have we got? Got a water tap. We got a stove. Probably an ice box here. And like normal things, fold the table down. You got two beds, one on each side. Cabinet space. Ah, there are the stairs for the upper room. Well, it has got Dutch plates, so maybe I can check for details. Ain't too bad. Max speed 137 kilometers an hour. It's about 90 miles an hour with this thingy. Watch, oops. Just a short fit of a very special vehicle, and it's very special. Not sure one of the first, but very rare, unique trailer. See you in the next fit. I'll be making some more vids here. Bye bye.